Hi guys, my name is Dr. Natalia Amilchenko. I teach anatomy and physiology at Northern Community College. I'm here to present our work that is called Innovative Technology Use, Benefits Physiology Instructions During COVID-19 Pandemic. Inquiry-based learning is a vital asset of modern physiology instructions. Majority of the instructors are using some kind of physiology stations. Northern Community College has multiple campuses. Each of the campuses has a physiology lab. Each of the lab has multiple physiology stations. In our case, we are using iWorks physiology stations. You can see here an example of this iWork physiology station. The station is operated by a personal computer that runs lab scribe software. So data collected by the station are transferred on the computer screen where they can be analyzed. Majority of personal computers have smaller screens. The display, as you can see, complex. You have multiple channels. In this particular case, you observe electrical heart activity modules. In the first channel, you see recording of ECG. In the second channel, you see calculations of the heart rate. Other modules have more channels and multiple tools for the analysis of the data. During the lab, the instructor is commonly heavily engaged, helping students to operate equipment, helping students to explain their recordings, encouraging students to share their data between stations. All of this is very difficult during COVID time when social distancing needs to be maintained. Therefore, we came up with innovative solution how to improve learning environment. So the idea was to introduce a large computer screen in our room and allow students to display their personal computer recordings on the large screen in real time. So they're streaming their experiments. I had a wonderful group of IT people, which are Christopher Corbin and Scott Montgomery, who helped me to do it. So as I mentioned, we have multiple campuses. The first campus that used to do it was our campus in Weert. Okay, so they purchased Polycom Pena Hub and installed a large screen monitor in the physiology lab, and students were able to connect to this large screen monitor during the laboratory activities. Here you see a big large screen monitor display in the classroom that shows the data collected on this personal computer that operates this physiology station. After the activity, students were asked to evaluate it. And all students indicated that the equipment was seamlessly incorporated in instructions, and that this equipment allows, this new learning environment allows for active engagement. Okay. 80% of the students agreed that this equipment, new equipment that we received, helps to ensure the social distancing during COVID time as well. That was very positive feedback that allowed us to expand renovation of our physiology labs across our remaining campuses. Right now, the work, our physiology lab in Willen is under renovation. It will receive exactly the same technology within the next few weeks. And a little bit later, the same will be done in Mansfield. The innovative learning layout presented here allows for effective collaboration between students and allows instructors to better access their performances. We are using this equipment and this layout on our campuses, but we believe that many teaching institutions may benefit from somewhat similar organization of the learning environment. And we believe that this innovative technology can benefit the learning process both during COVID time and after this pandemic is over. Thank you very much. And I hope to see you in person during the next conference or earlier.